In the bunker, the White House bunker, the liar tweets tonight. The death toll rises and multiplies as the liar tweets tonight.
Put him away.
It's really Putin who he's saluting from that West Point grandstand, congratulating him for creating new jobs for the Taliban. Stop the testing right away. Show's over, folks. It'll vanish any day. It's a deep state hoax. Need some help, don't look at me. You're on your own. I'm protecting Robert E. Lee and Roger Stone. In the country, the cries for justice ring through the streets tonight. But in the White House, the might is right. How's the liar tweets tonight?
Put him away.